I mean, I was still in a very peculiar state at that time, Wally. You know, I would look in the rear view mirror of my car and see little birds flying out of my mouth. I remember always being exhausted in that period. I always felt weak. You know, I really didn't know what was going on with me. And I would just sit out there all alone in the country for days and do nothing but write in my diary. And I was always thinking about death.